Kill! Kill the piggies!
Use their drops in the furnace to cook it.
Come here. Crafty buggers have made themselves a fortress.
Hello guys, Setosorcerer here again, and welcome to the 400th video special. Now today I am with Matt from Podcrash.
Hello.
Hello. And today we're going to do a map that we made called Tutorial Island. Now Tutorial Island is basically a map that teaches the basics of Minecraft to new players. So for demonstration purposes, we have a new player, Isaac. Where's Isaac?
Where's he gone?
Where is he? Isaac.
Have we lost him again?
Isaac, are
How
you...
How do I connect to a server? I can't connect. Do I press the button?
The button? I think it's a button.
June Sevier. Okay. Is it Swedish?
There we go.
It must be.
Okay, and while we're doing this, Matt's going to be narrating.
Oh. Welcome is what? To the world of Minecraft.
What?
You arrive on Tutorial Island. Here you will learn the basics of Minecraft. To start your journey, proceed towards the entrance of this building and click the button on the gold block. There we go.
How's with your skin?
It's beautiful.
What is this?
Oh, he has much to learn, I think. No, gold block. Over here.
Terraria, what?
Over here, press the button.
I take the side with you. Very nice side. Terraria.
Okay, so look out for golden blocks for information.
You almost said the B word then, I heard.
What? Because I have the mod on.
Golden bollocks.
I have the mod on right now.
Blocks for information. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't press that. I didn't read that bit.
Welcome to the world of Pokemon.
Gather wood. Tree. It's like a shrub.
It's a very
There you go.
Anorexic tree.
I feel like whoever actually needs this sort of tutorial should probably be on a leash.
Well, you know, it's starting out basic.
Oh god, what is this?
You'll know how to play Minecraft before you know it with this.
What is this? Is it some sort of phallic device?
You may want to click the button.
Oh, I see. That's an example. I see. It's clever.
When you have one piece of wood, you can craft a crafting bench. This is needed to craft most items. Click your inventory by pressing E. You can now. Oh god,
you're skipping steps.
I'm so shit, I don't even know how to do the tutorial right. I have sticks, what do I do with stick?
Yes, that would work, yes. But not right now.
You probe Seto with
you probe my. You probe me with your stick.
I don't actually have enough for an axe.
you can get more wood.
Click the button.
Use your head.
This is going to be a long tutorial.
Using a crafting bench, you can now make tools. Follow the design on how to make an axe and chop the tree. Or you could just not make an axe and just punch it instead.
That seems very legit.
Yeah.
Saving time, guys.
Saving time.
We were all like this one thing, right?
Step number 3.5. How trees float in the air. I don't even.
Yeah. Now we'll cover that in an advanced tutorial.
It's good enough.
Well, I don't know. What have you done to the X?
You broke it.
What are you talking about? It's a work of art. I don't actually. I suppose I should probably.
You should probably click the button, see what happens. You'll never know.
You and your damn buttons.
Yes, click my button.
Like using a crafting bench, you can now make. Hang on a sec. Using a crafting bench. Stop it!
Stop! He can't narrate that fast.
Saplings will fall from trees. To get wood in the future, place sapling in an open space on dirt / grass.
Singular, yeah.
Moving on.
Step number five.
For the job. Just one. Am I getting paid for this then?
Maybe. We'll discuss payment later.
We'll
give you a cookie. Give you a diabetes in the process.
62 steps to this.
Don't discourage him.
Oh, I'm already exhausted. Can I go play something easier that requires no thinking? I don't know, something like Modern Warfare 3, perhaps. Oh, I went there.
I'm gonna play Black Ops.
All you need is your keyboard and your face.
It's Facebook. How to survive the first night.
Minecraft is a dangerous place, and sometimes food can be scarce. Farming and fishing are good ways in getting food.
Oh. Yeah.
Step one of how to survive at night. Make sure you only come out at day. Got that tick.
it's the best way of doing it. It's pretty effective. Fishing can be a good way of getting food if you're
someone
on near a big
body. String.
Oh, that was me.
Yeah, we were closer. I'm sorry. You take your string.
They're fondling me. We were taking opportunity while I was distracted.
We were ninjas.
Yeah.
Do you know, I always forget you can fish in this game.
Yeah, I think everyone does.
Because it was so late in implementation.
That is the worst thing in the world. I tried doing it for ages and just it didn't work. I'm rubbish at it.
I'm not a fish. You need a higher fishing level for that one. I'm sorry, Isaac.
Damn it.
Yeah.
I've got bait.
Wait for it. Oh. Wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Intense fishing action here.
You got it.
No, you got one.
You got
nice.
One.
I want that thing.
He like hooks the sheep. Okay, so the next one here. Step number 8. No, you're going to 9. 8 is first.
Oh, God.
Another food source is farming. This is good as it is a constant renewable food source. Break the tall grass next to the pond until you get seeds. Please get seeds. Please get seeds. Please get seeds. Please get seeds. Hey!
I did.
Yay.
Hey, when did this change? They rotate. When was that added? That used to be a mod.
That used to be a mod.
It was 1.4.5, I think.
Can I proceed now? Am I doing it right?
I think you are. You're doing a good job. Click the button.
You may proceed.
You may proceed.
The crops from left to right are wheat, potato, and carrot. Even though the carrot's in the middle. Don't let that confuse you.
There's not carrots. That's potatoes in the middle.
Yeah, no, but there's a picture of a carrot.
They look like onions.
They look like onions. Onions.
Oh, I just stole all the potatoes. Here you go. Enjoy your potatoes.
Lovely.
Delicious.
Mash them, stick them in a stew.
No, you eat them raw. This is Minecraft, remember. Take a bite out of that potato.
Take out a bite of a crime.
Delicious.
Completely missed the hoe step.
Yeah.
You didn't even read the rest of the thing.
It sounds like a sort of type of music. Hoe step.
Hoe step. The hoe down.
Hoe step.
Hostess. Let's see if you can make your hoe. Come on, Isaac. You can do this.
Oh god. I've run out of wood. Fuck. Oh. Isn't that ironic?
Quickly put another tree. Go off course.
Oh god.
He's going
breaking all the rules.
He's going to the big tree.
I don't have enough wood for my hoe. Ugh. Okay.
Let's go. Let's make your hoe.
I've worked out the sprint, by the way.
What? No, we haven't. Oh. We haven't discussed sprinting.
No,
what are you talking about?
You don't know how to sprint.
We have no idea what you're talking about.
Yeah, you worked out how to do what?
I don't know. I think I might have broken the game.
Okay, skip to ladders then.
Just play.
Well, I did that. I don't know what the fuck I meant to do with it though. Like,
he's out in the wrong area. Shall I click the button again? Do this.
Of course, from left to right are
wheat, potato, and carrot.
Craft a hoe using the design to the right and use it on the dirt near water to make make farming land.
But
no, you have to do it near water.
God, that made a really weird sound. When was that implemented?
1.4.0.
This is exactly why we wanted Isaac to do this. He has no idea how to do Minecraft.
It's because he's a total noob.
So crafting ladder, so we're gonna click the button for you.
Right. Oh no! Oh no, the path is blocked. Climb ladders to climb over it.
He didn't even click the button, knew what he was doing. You're a genius.
Yeah.
You hack too much.
Yeah. Oh god, this bit could be tricky. What have you done?
No, we haven't taught you how to parkour yet. Get off the parkour course.
I'm like a monkey, I'm just climbing over everything. Or
here we go.
a bonus. You got a bonus here to press. Lucky you. Mm. Wish I had a bonus.
Well, that was a typo, and I thought you just lost the plot completely and thought a tree was ore.
You had to mine it with a pickaxe.
Although we won't call it redstone levers and buttons, they are good ways to induce current.
He's like confused.
Yeah.
Once you introduce redstone, your brain
explodes.
Faster ways
to travel is by minecart. Press the button opposite sort of to get on floor one. And go.
What do I have to do? Oh god, I don't know. Can I go yet? How about this?
There you go.
Get on the minecart. No, get on the minecart. Get on the minecart.
Do I need to press the?
Oh, you broke it.
No, now he did.
I'm doing it right.
Yes.
There we go. Bye.
And a faster way of minecart is flying.
Yeah.
Having fun, Isaac?
He looks like he's having a
sort of perplexed by the noise that this is making.
Oh yeah, they have rail sounds now, don't they?
What is the sound?
It's like a mechanized woodpecker.
Oh.
So we are to the next building here. Oh, we had it ready. Yeah. Done for him. Step 12. Learning.
Oh god. Am I going to be asked by a man in a hat to make some bread and I'm going to burn it?
Cooking your food not only restores more hunger, but it can also prevent some food poisoning.
If you cook it right, yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah. Otherwise, you just.
Quick for bread. This isn't bread, this is wheat. This is a lie.
It's supposed to work.
It's proto bread.
Delicious. It's your turn to cook the bread. Use a crafting bench to do so, not the furnace. No.
Yeah,
don't
no.
cook it. You don't cook it in a furnace.
Mashing it together sideways.
Yeah.
And that's how it's done.
Kill the piggies. Use their drops in the furnace to cook it.
Come here. Crafty buggers have made themselves a fortress. Where did you get to them? Oh, is this a fence?
There we go.
Well, that was amazing. You gave me a broken sword.
There we go. We'll speed things up for the purpose of this video.
No, the alternative is better. Using fishing rod.
There you go.
Oh god, what is this? It's a green sword. It's ruining my immersion. Square pigs I'm okay with, but green swords, that's just pushing it.
Yeah, yes. That's too far.
So what do I do with this? Can I eat it? Is that right?
Yeah.
Try it.
I wouldn't recommend that. They're not very tasty.
Do you actually get food poisoning eating raw food now?
Only chicken.
Chicken, yeah. Fuel like coal is needed to cook food. Yeah, you get salmonella off that crap, don't you?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, but you can get food poisoning off anything, really.
Yeah, this should honestly implement it with pork, because, you know, worms. Anyway, so, yeah. Click the button again. Here, read it.
Fuel like coal is needed to cook food. Fuel like coal is needed to cook. Having fuel on the bottom and the material on top. No, have fuel on the bottom and the material you want. Fuel is like coal.
It's like having a seizure. I'm trying to cook a potato. Like
Should I get a potato?
I made a baked potato. Did I ding? Did I level up?
I think you did.
Making potatoes.
Let's go this way.
You'll level a billion.
The Iron Chef. I see what you did there.
Look at him.
Click the button. He's angry.
Well done. You have mastered cooking. Oh, well done. You have mastered cooking. You can also use furnaces for smelting ores and other items, you know, whilst you're cooking.
No, Master Chef, no!
Beating to death with a baked potato. Yeah, give up.
Om nom nom. Oh, I bet you're hungry right now. Hold right click on your food to eat up. That looks delicious.
Baked potato enriched with iron. Mm.
Sprinting.
Oh, what's this? Never heard of that before. Hey, I bet you want to get to the next area fast, right? Double tap W to sprint. I bet you didn't know that, did you?
I had no idea, Isaac.
Am I doing it right? Is this working?
I think... No. No.
You're a bit rubbish at sprinting.
Crap. Matt, I just realized we didn't include crouching.
Oh, yeah. Don't
we completely missed crouching. The game is broken, guys. I'm sorry. This is the end. We forgot crouching.
So you'll know how to play Minecraft after this, but you will just fall off everything.
Yeah, you would.
Yeah.
That's a dilemma.
Can I like how he learns how to run and doesn't run.
Yeah.
I wanted to enjoy the scenery. It was a nice tranquil spot.
It was.
Sprinting. Oh,
after doing this map, we kind of want to enjoy the scenery.
Sprinting can be used to jump the large gaps. Use your sprint to cross the gap. Go on, you can do it. Oh, never
mind. Okay.
We spent ages working on that jump as well, and you're just going to destroy it.
Really?
How dare you? Getting the angle just right.
Oh, it took us ages for that one thing. We sealed off the area with fences so you wouldn't go around it. He breaks the fence to go on it.
I know. We should put him on adventure mode.
I was wondering what that was.
You didn't see
anything. You're getting the voices in your head, aren't you?
Yeah, voices. Whispers.
Sorry, I'm still trying to work on that. They keep telling me to burn this place down.
Kill everybody!
And
no!
This is how griefers are born. You completely miss this button. I'll do it for you.
Yeah. Minecraft has many areas to explore. The world is full of adventures and new areas. This room briefly shows how many areas you can visit in Minecraft. May you be successful on your quest.
He has like a little thing on his head. Look at that. He looks like a girl creeper.
Oh my god, that is weird.
You look like a girl creeper.
Oh god. Unknown powers.
In fact, I'm just going to get rid of one of those just because I know you'll break one and
replace
it.
Yeah.
I'm going to get rid of that one as
good
well.
Idea, good idea. Good save. Good save.
There we go.
What? What are you talking about?
Nothing.
Nothing.
Nothing at all.
There was a step. There's too many gold blocks. I don't like it. I'm like pressing on this display. Nothing's happening. I'm freaking out. I don't know what's going on.
All the buttons are missing. That's a damn it. You don't want to go over there. The end portal's bad for you at the moment.
Okay.
I don't think you're skilled enough at Minecraft yet to experience that sort of stuff.
There's the next button over here.
Ooh, here we go.
Come on, Isaac, click the button.
What?
Button. Call Mrs. Creeper.
I think your mask is blocking your vision.
The road ahead is dark. You'll need to craft some torches to proceed. Right click to place torches. There you go. If you don't know how to make torches, it's always
there.
There
you go. Yeah, let's go down.
Oh, yeah.
We're chewing this.
Look. You don't want to go in there.
Yeah, they're very deadly.
Yeah, that's bad in there.
It's like a fish
keep
tank.
Keep your distance, folks.
It's like a fish, tank.
Oh, yeah. No one uses ladders. Who uses it?
It's the elevator. Impromptu elevator.
He's trying to read without. Put the torches down.
Could you?
I can see perfectly fine because I've got the brightness up, but okay.
But okay.
Yeah.
Pro tip.
Oh, yeah, speaking of.
By clicking Escape and going to Options and then Video Settings, you can change your lighting bright. You can change your lighting bright rather than moody. I think you missed a word there.
I think I may have, but whatever.
It doesn't matter. Just blame Isaac instead.
Creeper. Isaac's like frozen. He doesn't have no idea what to do.
Wooden pickaxes are only good for collecting stone. After that, it's always better to craft a stone pick.
You can use the wooden pickaxe to collect coal, though.
You could.
Yeah, but no one does that.
Yeah, they always go straight for the pickaxe.
I just made a fucking...
You made another one.
You told me to. Sort of.
How did you manage that?
I don't even. I do like how you put stone like right here, Matt. When there's like a whole vein of stone in this area.
It's not just everywhere.
It's unlike we're surrounded by stone. We should put this like silverfish.
Yeah, oh god. That would be good.
And here's how to troll people in Minecraft. So Isaac, follow
the glass slash lava. Don't fall in and don't break the glass.
Vanica, you here? Hello?
You skipped a step. You skipped a step.
No, you've gone the wrong way.
Oh, am I meant to be following the lava?
Yeah, follow the lava.
26. Slow down. Not there just yet. There we go.
There you go. Okay, I guess that works.
Okay, then. Oh, you could just go straight for the coal. Oh, that works.
That's what happens when you mine coal, you sneeze.
Yeah, we need a canary like down here. I don't know if this is safe.
The first door you'll meet is coal.
Health and safety.
Yeah, it does look a bit unsafe down here. Especially that big lid of lava over there.
Yeah, that's the bathroom.
This is used for many things, such as torches and powering furnaces.
Yeah. Oh god, do I have to actually mine enough stone to make a fucking furnace now?
Yes. That's why we're supposed to mine this vein of quote-unquote stone up here.
I put a sign pointing to some stone over there. You just missed it. Go on.
Like I said, this place is not full of stone. What are you doing?
I tried to be helpful. I mean, yeah, you do. It does take a lot of cobblestone to make a furnace. Oh my god.
Should have gave it to him, but whatever.
Yeah, we should have actually. Spoon feed them.
Spoon feed them in this area. Let's just give them the
diamonds.
Spoon
feed me cobblestone. Yummy.
Yummy.
Craft my
apart from food. You can many things with the furnace. Such as refining cobblestone.
You can many things with the furnace.
Step something. The furnace again.
I don't think you're supposed to be smelting your pork.
Yeah.
Smelting pork, making pork bars.
Oh girl.
That's like Lady Gaga's like.
And then you can use that to make a pork sword as well. Let's not go into that though.
Yeah.
Oh, I just picked up
something. That's for later.
That's for another update.
That's for the advanced Minecraft tutorial.
It just looks funny to see him as a creeper.
Yeah.
Looks like a creeper with like a little bow or something.
I've never played around with masks before. I've never really done them.
Yeah. I see what you mean.
Maddie has that. One second. I want to join. I am Steve.
Oh my god, what is that?
That makes you look like some sort of retro monk.
That is demonic.
While passing time for the thing is smelt.
A beautiful setting.
We are. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the next area. Okay. We click the iron button, right?
Hey. Yeah.
Probably not, to be honest. Okay. Even stone and iron pickaxes have a limit. To mine through the toughest rock. You'll want diamonds, oh dear. You'll want diamonds. I think you need, what is it, 3 diamond for a pickaxe. That's pretty convenient, actually, isn't it?
It's very convenient. Look at this. Isaac, I think you pooped. There you go.
Oh, getting close. You're getting warmer.
Wood, just in case. Well, he just, skipped a few frames for me.
Yeah. I don't think it's a good idea to mine. No, to knock down the shaft holding up the mine.
Yeah,
this caves in now.
Sounds like a bad idea.
Probably not the best idea to do.
If Minecraft,
you made
that way.
You got some more wood to make another crafting table.
Yeah,
there you go. Got some diamonds. It's my diamond, dude. My diamond.
Okay, there we go. I have a green pick. Is it? It's like a turquoise.
Beautiful. Turquoise, yeah. It looks delicious.
I like how you clicked the hidden button. And it didn't do anything.
Oh, you broke it.
I think I did.
That's weird. It should be working.
I don't think it did anything. There we go. Oh, okay, the whispers to people.
Right, okay.
Yeah, using a diamond pickaxe is the only way to mine through obsidian. Try it.
It still takes ages, though.
I know it does. Let's go.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, phew.
Introduction to liquids.
Ooh. You've probably already met water, but ahead of you lies lava as well. Ooh, it hurts. There you go.
Oh, God, I'm going to need more iron.
Click the button. Click the button.
Where's Bhutan? I don't see it.
The only Bhutan right here.
There's two buttons.
I like how I just got. He just stole your freaking iron. What are you gonna do about it? He stole your iron. He stole it again.
I don't. Leave me alone. I don't want iron.
All in your head.
All in your head.
To the left is a 2x2 square. To the left is a 2x2 square. Use the given bucket to collect water and put them in the corner of it.
Let's see if you could do this. Does he have the skill?
There's just crap all over my inventory at the moment. Go away, Steve. You are not wanted here.
I'm gonna I'm not wanted. Yeah.
No, don't do it.
No, Steve, we need you. I like Isaac, you kind of skipped a step there.
It's fine.
It's fine.
I don't think you use iron boots to walk on water.
What does that say?
Lava.
Don't try it, though.
Down... Min... What?
It's supposed to be mimic. Yay, graphic spelling errors. I wonder who could have done that.
Sounds like a woman's name, Minik.
I'm just gonna blame you there, Sensei. Keep inventory true, yeah. Just in case.
It's right.
Oh no, you've balled it up.
Well, that kind of works.
Fuck.
He broke the button. He broke the button.
No. What do you mean? It's right there.
There he goes. Announcer guy, why you no speak?
Now you have unlimited water, sorry. Use it to turn this lava into obsidian to pass. Place water on a block, not the lava. Yeah, don't do it on the lava. Oh no.
He's learning. He's learning how to breathe.
Yeah. One bucket at a time.
Eventually, we'll get there.
We made it. We made it. We have like one jump. No.
We have one jump.
You can't make it.
There we go. This is where it gets really confusing now.
Step 30. Where's our button?
Oh, shit. There we go. During combat, armor reduces damage from enemy attacks. Try crafting some. Armor be made from various materials. I'm shit at typing.
You kind of cheated that part, but yeah.
Yeah, you've preemptively done that.
I just wanted some snazzy boots. I didn't realize it was armor.
He wanted something to protect his feet.
Now craft all armor pieces and use the designs to the right.
Okay, we had a little technical difficulties. Isaac's back. Yay.
Yay.
Voodoo mask.
Oh god, where were we? Where were we?
We were clicking buttons.
We're always clicking buttons. That's what I seem to be doing. I wasn't aware that Minecraft had so many buttons clicking.
How'd you get a diamond pickaxe?
I made it, didn't I?
He crafted it before.
Okay. I thought he cheated. A skeleton.
No, I leave that to you.
Oh. Well, I don't think you're supposed to kill the mobs, but yeah, it was supposed to be like a museum.
You're not supposed This could be.
Isaac, no.
Okay, that's all. See, but armor reduces damage, so you know. That's how you survive.
You just tanked it like a boss. Okay, this way.
Okay. Sort of lagged and it threw itself at me.
Yeah, I think he lags you a lot, so spider.
Okay, well, I don't think I can hit him.
No. I don't think you could hit him either. Okay, so let's go to the next area. Come on, Isaac. Isaac, sword this way.
Looking at mobs won't kill them. You need to craft yourself a sword, bow, and arrows. It's true. You do. You can't just look at them to death. Unless you're a basilisk, then I suppose that would actually just kill them by looking at them.
Mini-mod right there.
You're a basilisk setter.
Let's see. Isaac, look at me.
I'm trying to... making things. I'm playing Minecraft.
I think right now Matt is a basilisk out of anything.
Yeah.
Look at that head. Look into my soul.
You feeling nervous, Seto? No, let's not play this game.
You got the arrow stuck in the ceiling. How do you feel? Okay,
I feel like I've achieved something.
How does an arrow penetrate solid rock?
I don't even.
I've always wondered that.
I don't know.
It's only flint.
Fire.
It's only flint. How is this possible? Oh, you just missed the button. I'll click it for you.
Ooh. Now you have weapons. Time to fight your first mob. Right click your bow to attack.
You have to do
it's a bit one sided this fight, isn't it?
Yeah.
One more. No! Hybrid. He's a hybrid.
What is that? Is that a button? But yeah, it's wonky.
Yeah. Well, yeah, try clicking the button.
Oh, you're looking at tripwire hooks, I think. He is not a mob.
He's not a mob. What are you doing, Isaac? He does a hand directly in the mouth. No.
Rising.
No.
Oh, I'm the...
No.
Oh, on the mouth again. No match at all.
Okay, just go to the ladders already.
Ooh. Hey. Oh, you thought... Ooh, oh, did
devil.
You thought you forgot about melee? Well, crash course on combat, have fun.
You took my sword, you bastard! I haven't got a sword!
You didn't make the sword. Quickly, tickle it with the string. Here you go. Here's the string. Tickle it.
Oh god.
What? What is this?
Someone give me a potion.
Oh, I've got a button in my hand.
Matt, what is this?
Seto, I'm shooting you in the head. This is not helping.
Matt, stop with the creepers.
I'm not doing anything. What are you on about?
Wow, Matt.
I'm so sorry. I'll take the
point. I scored 48. Is there a high score? Do I submit?
Submit. The zombie wants a hug. No, zombie. Kill it.
I'm trying. Jesus.
He fails the crash course.
I'm just going to mine this zombie's face.
Okay, let's go to the ladder.
You would have taken my sword, wouldn't you?
Friggin' Matt.
What?
Basculus.
You took my sword.
Why creeper. Do you do this? Creeper. Stop with the creeper. Stop with the creepers.
What the?
Hi.
Step 38? Wow, it only seemed like 5 minutes ago when we were on step one. You've come so far. Your next assignment is to learn how to use melee. Oh, wait, you were already taught this. Wait.
He did? He used a freaking bow for his.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
He's going to be
smack in the face.
Yeah.
Well, it's a nice day on Tutorial Islands, isn't it?
It's a very nice day. I think it's been day for like ever. I don't think it's been nighttime.
Yeah, it is. Maybe it's that day in July where it's the longest day of the year.
Let's see. Step 39.
Trading and storage.
So this is the trading center of Minecraft. Just kidding. Here you'll learn about trading and storage. That's a good trade-off, I suppose, isn't it?
There's some signs of.
What's
there,
the current exchange rate on cookies?
it's diabetes.
This is emerald.
It is emerald.
Can I make a pickaxe out of it?
You should be able to.
Oh, mine all of it. Isaac, mine all of it.
Oh, you could just leave too.
Or you could just fail.
Yeah.
Also being greedy.
But being greedy is awesome. What? Here's the next one.
Oh, I got all the wood again. Making chests is vital in keeping all your precious items safe. There you go.
Make that chest. Make that chest. Show me the double chest. What?
Do it.
No, don't place these just yet. Here's the next one. Click it. Click the button. There you go.
Use the paper to trade with the villager for his emerald. Right click the villager to trade. Drag your items into the correct slot.
Right click.
His off.
Okay.
he was close.
I think between the two of us, he's probably more perplexed than I am. I can still reach him. What can I get for a creeper head, my good man? I don't have anything to trade for that. Oh, good. I've got another useless emerald, Zar.
Useless? How dare you?
How dare you, yeah. Click the button. Till I got
trade
it.
Your emeralds for his item. Trade your emeralds for his item. Let's not do this again, please. The more you trade with villagers, the more items they offer.
Let's see here. Okay, Isaac, trade all your emeralds you have for that.
Do you
awesome...
want obsidian?
Do you want obsidian?
Well, iron. Everyone likes them. What about a painting? I've got a painting.
How is he getting so many options here?
How many emeralds has he got?
I can't tell. He won't trade with me. He doesn't like me. There he goes. He gets the helmet. And he gets all bubbly inside. Okay, here's the next one, Isaac. Ready?
That's a bit weird. He gets a warm feeling.
Click the button. Click the button. How did I get the stuff?
Oh.
During your adventure, you may come across materials for an ender chest. Items stored in an ender chest can be used anywhere in Minecraft, even with different ender chests.
Mind blown. Are we like switching heads every single time now?
What do you mean?
Yeah, I've had the same head on all the time. I am now skeleton sorcerer.
Oh god, that looks messed up.
What's with the long face?
Place chest here. There we go.
Well, I guess that sort of made sense. Okay, Isaac, place your double chest next to the other one. Make a double chest. There you go. You completed the stage with the Tutorial Island thingy.
Congrats.
Congrats. Oh,
finally, I can dump all my useless shit.
I guess finally. Okay, so let's head off to the next area. This way.
Yep.
Do I get to sell some stuff? Is there a vendor?
That looks so weird on him.
What's wrong with him? He looks fine. A little bit emaciated, but he's fine.
Off to the church.
We're on the church here. The button. Click it.
I wasn't aware alchemy was a practice religion.
Here you will learn the basics of potion making. Potions are useful in giving the extra stealing kick while in Minecraft.
Yeah, the ceiling looks amazing.
Oh, thanks. Do I have to read all that out?
Yes,
that's a lot of writing. Oh, okay.
Don't worry, I'm not reading it.
You're reading it for me.
In order to make potions, you
now this is new territory for me because I really don't know anything about brewing. I just don't. It's like in Skyrim. I just don't do alchemy.
He doesn't do alchemy.
I like eat a few things. I feel sick. That's it.
It's that sort of eat it to learn the ingredients for some reason, and then I just never use it again.
Yeah.
Filling water is fine.
Yeah, because
the next step is to fill your vials with water. Either use cauldrons or a water source.
Don't look at me, I'm not a water source.
Hey, you look bone dry.
Look at you. Yeah, no bones anymore.
You're like fat boy and fat boy slim. Where's my water vial thing?
Matt took it.
Oh, did I?
Yeah,
inventory.
No, I didn't get it. Bottles.
Oh.
It has bottles. Look.
Yes. Hey. There you go. Now go to the water.
Oh, that looks better. I'm going to use chain armor instead.
You look like you're nude. It looks like you're nude.
It's really weird. You sort of look like a greyed out Blaze.
Yeah.
Base ingredient.
Once you have your standard vials, you need to... Oh, God. You need your base ingredient next. Nether warts are used for most potions. Not all, though.
Well, that's one way to get your bases. That's one way to get your items.
You broke it.
You broke it.
You said get them off the wall.
The buttons. I should really color code them somehow. Put wooden buttons on.
You said get them off the wall. You didn't say anything about buttons. That was my genuine reaction, was just not the buttons. Secondary ingredients.
Different ingredients make different potions and effects. Collect all the ingredients on the walls on both sides. I feel like I've already had that one.
He made water vials. He still doesn't click the button.
Oh, you're broken it again.
Oh, he doesn't want the blaze powder. He says, nope.
My vent is crap again.
Now it's time to make some potions. A head contains stands and stages of potion making. Click the buttons on each... click the buttons next to each stand to learn what to do next. In brewing, you place the next item on top. Stage 1, placing nether warts and water vials in the brewing stand.
If the average person decides to actually play this map and go through the tutorial, are you obligated to follow them around each individual to read out the text as it appears as well?
I think so, yes.
You're up to higher.
I come downloaded with the map. What are you about? I'm just going to sit here and wait for the next person to play it.
Every single person.
I'm not a real person, I'm AI. Just so you know.
It's very questionable on artificial intelligence.
Yeah.
Stage 2. Oops, I almost drank my water.
Potion ingredients. Place a secondary ingredient in the stand.
Oh god.
Oh god.
I put a fish. No, I can't put a fish in there.
Fish.
Carrot. Carrot's working.
Carrot? Well, yes, it would work.
Of course it would.
It's doing things.
It's doing things.
Oh, God, it's like the old sort of cliche chemical sets that they bubble up and they go down.
Except these burn forever for some reason.
There we go, I've made a potion.
Sweet. He just tosses it to me.
Delicious.
Yeah, on the house.
On the house. Where is our skeleton?
Stage 3, finished products. However, you can make them stronger or last longer. You can use redstone to make the potion last longer, or you can use glowstone to increase the potency.
Are you sure it's going to be delicious? It's got fermented spider's eyes and stuff in it.
Yeah, of course it will. Alcohol has fermented crap in it, and that turns out.
Well,
okay.
Yes, but it's not spider's eyes.
Oh, do you know?
Have
you ever brewed beer?
You should try petitioning that. Try having fermented spider eye beer.
By adding gunpowder to a completely finished potion, you can turn it into a splash potion.
Ooh, what if I do that?
Oh, physical.
Ezra made it for you, because we're saving time here. I did it for you while you were waiting. Throw it at you! I'm fast. Let's go. This concludes potion making. Proceed to the next building.
Thank God for that.
Going fast.
Well, here we go.
Yeah. Oh.
Step 51.
I got there in about 2 seconds. If I watched it back, it'd still take me 4 seconds to watch it.
Before we head to the final building, we need to know how to make bookcases.
Oh, good. Of course, because this is an integral part of gameplay.
Oh, it is.
Oh, you'll see. Well, okay, I guess he skips a step.
So the first thing you need to get is sugarcane. There are a few next to this small pond. Small square pond.
Very symmetrical.
It is Minecraft, I suppose. So.
Cow tipper.
Actually need leather to make books now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You'll be surprised. That's why we needed to include it. Yeah, F the cows. Do it. Kill them.
Give them. Take it, cows.
He's like massacring the cows. And he didn't get he missed the leather. And he missed the leather.
Is full. No!
There we go. Don't
get away, sheep. He beats a sheep. His remains will be here forever.
Now we need to turn the sugar cane into paper. Follow the design to make paper. Oh, thanks, Isaac. Cheers.
I'm sorry, I didn't know we were your garbage disposal or something.
Just what I wanted.
Yeah, I've got to make a use of you somehow.
Well, without me, you wouldn't be able to read all these signs, so, you know.
That's true.
Like he says, he comes with the mod, or comes with the map.
Now we need to turn the sugarcane into paper. Follow the design to make paper. There we go.
A has paper.
Now it's time to craft books. Really? Follow the design to the right.
I guess it makes more sense that you actually need leather now.
Yeah, but now we have to kill cows, which, you know, has a lot of cows.
No, I kill them anyway. Cows are bastards.
Cows are meant for everything now. You have, like, cows for picture frames. And cows for books.
Cows for picture frames?
Step 56. Now it's time to make bookcases.
I think I just stole your shit. Here you go.
Follow the design to make bookcases.
Stop following me so closely. Look, I know we're friends, but...
Not following you closely at all.
I want to hug you. Hug me.
You're not like from a distance. Sit on a tree and pretend to be the predator.
Wait, I get my predator face on.
Predator face.
Oh god.
I have a predator face on.
Sessa, put the creeper head on. That'd look good.
No, this one looks funnier. Look at that.
Stay away from me.
Stay away from me.
Now we can finally craft an enchantment table. This is needed for the last building.
Ooh, 2 diamonds. I can replace my diamond sword now.
It's like, oh damn it, I need to make an enchantment table.
Oh, so close. So close to doing it.
Gonna make my sword. Had no idea how to make my sword.
Enchanting. We can finally cover enchantment. Place the bookcases on the green wall and place the enchantment table on the red wall.
I look like looking everywhere for not some alternate red wall. Damn it.
He only got one bookcase? What? Oh man, you stole his bookcase again.
Oh wow, I've got 15. Here you go. Sorry about that.
Okay.
He does that a lot. He
hoards bookcases.
Very greedy.
Yeah. All your bookcases all belong to us.
That'll do.
Yeah, of course. Yeah.
And it's now giving me such high level I cannot enchant shit.
No, come to the next one, Isaac. Over here. Step number 59. No, do 60, then 69, whatever.
Experience is needed to enchant tools or armor. XP can be given as tasked to pick up bloody hell. For the sake of this tutorial, we will give you the experience. Click on the button on the wall to get super levels. Use the chest on the left with tools to enchant.
So many buttons. This.
The button's right there.
Now using your XP, head back to the enchantment table. And
button right there.
The diamond pickaxe.
I don't have my XP. Oh, that one. Okay, I'm level 105 now.
You can now enchant all your stuff.
Feel so experienced. The agony. Okay. Unbreaking 3. Efficiency. Is that 4? I don't know. How do Roman numerals?
Okay, so this way, Isaac. So once you do 60, you go to 61. Whoa.
Wow,
no,
it is
no,
quite fast.
No,
oh, no, don't.
You're not supposed to test run here. That's what happens when we
have
to.
I've never made an anvil.
Next, we learn how to make and use anvils. But follow the design on the anvil.
Well, that's not exactly what he's saying. This efficiency pickaxe is amazing. I must mine everything.
Yeah. There'll be no tutorial island.
Everything inside.
There won't be any more tutorial island.
It'll just be the ocean.
The button. There we go.
Place the anvil on the glowstone, bright block to the right. Anvils can repair items or imbue enchanted books. Go to the chest on the right, get a diamond shovel and the enchanted book. Put the shovel and the book in the anvil to enchant the tool. Anvils are great for repairing enchanted items. Once you've completed the task,
you're right there.
The opposite side of the building for the final test. Okay, there we go. You can continue now.
Okay, place your anvil.
Okay.
Oh, wait, Isaac, you want to see something funny? Place your anvil right here.
Yes. But you have to be stood underneath
right there.
It, and
like,
nothing
where,
bad will happen.
Where I'm placing that, place your anvil there, but right underneath it. Go underneath it. Go underneath it.
I've seen Looney Tunes. Oh god, it made a noise. Clarified now.
Know what else makes a noise?
Speaking to me. That's from my foot. Why does that one look cracked?
Because it's falling down. This is part of the tutorial. How to kill Isaac.
Yeah.
Okay, we're done with that. Okay, let's Isaac continue.
I'm not learning.
I'm not learning. Okay, we're done with that. Okay, so click the button again. Oh, you read it. So go to the chest over here. Isaac, chest.
Oh god.
Get the two items from there.
Right. No. I hope you're finding this cathartic. I have book. What do I do with it?
Go put it inside the anvil. Put the shovel and the book inside. And then get the new awesome shovel.
Of power.
Power.
Oh, what the fuck?
how many anvils are you going to take before you snuff it? Come on.
That helmet's protecting him.
Yeah.
Well, it has a fortune shovel, which is great, because now I can dig up twice as valuable dirt.
Okay, so Isaac, come over here. This is the last one.
Departure off the island. Gateway to... I'm lagging.
Yeah, you lagged. Okay, click the button. Here we go. Read it.
Welcome to your last challenge. After the last challenge, you will be taken off the island. In this building, the hints are now...
What the fuck
don't
is going
maybe...
on there?
God, no. It's just sad. Awesome for more.
The picture is
no, I can't do that.
Click the picture is in reverse of how to make
fruit pie, maybe.
Yeah, close.
Eel.
Fruit pie.
Fruit pie.
Let's try that again.
Oh God.
I don't want to read it again. I'll stand on my head. What am I meant to do here?
You're supposed to make the gateway to hell.
Shapes. You entitled the book called Shapes.
I'm out of shape. That's my fitness book.
10 years later.
I've only got one piece of obsidian.
Oh, there's more hints around the room. I want to click this button again.
Oh, here we go. There's two chests over here. Oh, that's
you sort of deviously hidden them around.
Yeah, because the last one said so. You must listen to the buttons.
Especially the upside down one.
Yeah, definitely the upside down one. That was amazing.
I think too much of me.
Oh, close.
There's one more somewhere in this area. You must find it, Isaac. Or you could, you sure pick exit. Efficiency.
There we go.
That's the tactics, that is.
Little sneaky.
What the?
Oh, okay, time to go to the nether. Let's go.
Ugh.
Let Isaac go first.
Oh, it's gone the wrong way, don't worry.
Okay, Isaac. Isaac, go the other way.
This isn't... Hello, sir? Is anyone here?
You have completed the tutorial on pain journey. It's just bigger.
Oh, fuck.
Isaac, hurry up. Well, that's what I'm gonna do. Don't break the places.
Oh, I fell through the portal.
You completely messed the whole thing up. Thanks.
Thank you for playing Tutorial Island by Setosorcerer.
I don't know where to start reading. I keep on getting wither skulls. Damn it, Sevent! Stop going back and forth. Damn it, Matt. I'm gonna have to break the string. There we go.
I've already done it.
We have done
there's
it.
There's some horrifying creations.
Isaac, you pooped again. Okay, so from start to finish, Matt, read it for everyone.
Oh God, I don't know where to start. Oh, is it from the thank you for playing?
Bit? No. Start from, you have completed Tutorial Island, but the journey has just begun. Geez.
If you have suggestions on what should be on Tutorial Island or feedback, let us know on our YouTube channels. There is a lot more to do in the world of Minecraft that wasn't covered in Tutorial Island. Minecraft has many things left to discover, new mobs to fight, new recipes to learn, new bosses to challenge. Proceed forward and have a little taste of what you can potentially do in Minecraft. Thank you for playing Tutorial Island by Setosorcerer and Podcrash. And then that's just the same as what it was saying before. There we go.
Yeah, that's pretty much it. He has angered the locals.
Ow.
Ow.
Oh, good job.
Good job.
That's what the hug.
He wanted a hug.
I had a cactus in hand.
That was what you can potentially do in Minecraft. That was a little taste of it.
I'm right back at the start. Guys, we need to do it again. I'm right back again.
Isaac, so we're at
wrong.
The end.
Where is it?
Thank you for playing. Isaac, do you have to release the demon within?
You are now a pro at Minecraft.
You have to. Let's see how this turns out. Thank you for play.
Hello? Demon, are you there?
Demon, are you here?
What about letting Jesus Christ into your life? Hello?
Hello? The demon's
no,
over,
Isaac, no.
The demon's over here.
Do it.
Isaac, the demon's right here. No, you just broke the demon. Don't worry, his brother will take over.
I release him.
Oh, God.
I release hell and all his minions.
Well, I'm off to the overworld, so I'll see you guys in a bit.
Goodbye, Isaac. And he is dead. And this isn't gonna end well.
Ow. God, he didn't like it.
He's just tanking it. Oh, he just...
I think it's a bit too easy, just having...
Yeah, it has. He has to have a challenge now. There has to be a challenge.
It's a bit too easy with just one.
This is what you could potentially do, Isaac, in Minecraft. Take down 10 withers.
It's a little taste.
Take down 10 withers at the exact same time. He mines out, trying to say refuge.
I don't want to play Minecraft anymore!
I want to play this game! But yeah, that's pretty much it with the tutorial island, guys. So I hope you guys enjoyed this collaboration video with Podcrash, Matt from Podcrash, and Isaac.
I'm exhausted.
And the map will be up for download in the description. Hope you guys enjoyed, and other than that, talk to you guys later. Goodbye, guys.